Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside his room.
We're almost there. This is the Korolev performance room. Let's see the close to the tower. Suki, here they come. Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artyom. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand?
Artyom, please. My son's sick. Could you spare a couple of cartridges? I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Thanks, Artyom. I knew I could count on you.
Hello, doing well, I presume? Not bad, at least?
Our hope was to contact the government bunkers over the Urals, but those bunkers were the first to be hit. At first, they didn't directly target civilians. And nobody thought this would be the war that would end it all.
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the armory. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun. Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger, to keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you cross any radiation hot zones. Or, God help you, go up to the surface. Army issue first aid kits, just in case.
We're almost at the roadblock! Just a little bit left, come on!
What the hell just happened
here? The roadblock! On the roadblock, boy! Wait, wait, wait,
thank you. Wait.
Please, like, come on.
This is my imagination after all.
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, what's your tone?